Hi, how's everybody doing? Welcome to Triple V, the Vintage Vinyl Vault. And also, while we're at it, check out that vintage paneling behind me. It's very impressive, isn't it? Also got a vintage Fender Stratocaster right over there. I think that one was made in Mexico, so it's probably not that vintage. But anyway, besides that, we're going to take a look at another album today. The album in question is this one right here. John Butcher Axis, All Along the Axis. That was one of our little record shop finds we just had recently. Used to have this LP, or actually had it in a cassette version, so I'm familiar with the album, familiar with the songs. A lot of solid tracks on there. John Butcher Axis was a guy who was kind of a modern-day Hendrix in the early 80s. Now, he did a lot of records. Let's kind of go through some of those. I was kind of shocked to see how many records he actually did, but he started out in 1983 on Polydor label. Let's see. It was just a self-titled John Butcher Axis. And then in 84, he came out with Stare at the Sun. 85 is the record we're listening to. It's called All Along the Axis. Or Along the Axis, kind of a play on words to Jimi Hendrix, All Along the Watchtower, I guess. Some of the songs on that album, the first cut, Stop, is one I really like. Electricity, Sounds of Your Voice, Only the Fox is another song. I actually like that song. All Along the Axis kind of has a Hendrix feel to it. Two Hearts Running, kind of a poppy, keyboardy, guitar-y kind of song. I've Got Money, Between the Lines, Carrie, That's How Strong My Love Is, and The Ritual, which is an instrumental. Again, he's a solid guitar player. He's got a pretty big voice. Very solid band, very solid musician. He did, I think we counted 11 albums, 11 or 12 albums. So, and he was, you know, his last album came out in 2004. Was called American Dream. So he had a pretty large body of work and stayed busy all the way through the 90s. He got started in early 80s and was really, really working until early 2000. I'm trying to see if he had anything that charted. Had some things that charted a little bit. I wouldn't say they were huge hits or anything like that, but I do remember a lot of his songs getting some airplay, especially in that 80s. I would say that was his probably peak career, was in those 80s. And this was, I thought, a really good record. It was a record that I really enjoyed listening to. So, Set Back, we're going to give it a listen. Again, this is a record shop find that I came across. It's something that I had owned before in cassette. And we're going to give it a listen and kind of see if you guys like it. So stay tuned. Get ready to listen to John Butcher Axis, All Along the Axis. See you back again soon at Triple V.
Stop! My heart's on fire. Don't move in the name of love. Stop! My heart is in danger. 'Cause it's you I've been thinking of. We'll be right back.
just like a big bass drum. I knew we could never part. If I lose the world, I won't look back. My passion keeps me whole. From face to face, from sea to sea, there's a range inside my soul. Well, I'm here to say, all I need, an electronic shock, baby. All I need, a little fantasy. All I need, a little more from you. All I need, electricity.
You are, and if you feel. today. Two hearts running. Two hearts running. Two hearts running. Feel my heart run, 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 run away. Baby. Thank you.
tried to save your life, but your hand just slipped away. I was so tired, I never heard you call. I'm sorry. Now you stand before my eyes. Will we be together soon? I know I'm wrong, but I hear you call. Oh, Carrie, oh, Carrie, baby, I never meant to see you go. I love you more than you ever know. No, 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 Carrie, sweet Carrie, baby, are you coming back again? Don't leave me now, please. Don't leave me now while I'm on my knees. Carrie, sweet Carrie, I will love you for all time.
Is it just evolution?